Good day, I'm Paul. Today we are going to investigate and experiment how to sex reverse a tilapia. Sex reversal of tilapia means that the female will be converted into male and or male will be converted into female. However, aquaculture prefers male tilapia in raising tilapia because as we all know, tilapia males grow grow faster than the female tilapia, so they prefer to convert female tilapia into male. So another point which I'm going to discuss is that it is not actually a reversal of the sexes of tilapia, but then it is only a manipulation of their sexes, because based on studies, tilapia during their early or the first week of their life, they have no sexes. So if they eat, for example, feed which is rich in male hormones, now the tilapia will become male. And when they eat female hormones, the tilapia will become female. So if the majority of the tilapia, or 50-50 of a school of tilapia, are mixed, they have females and the other half are male and the other half are females, now what will happen is that they will actually breed, and during the breeding of tilapia, the female tilapias will not will have a slow in terms of growth. So what will happen after the harvest, the tilapia or the your product will be will have a different sizes. The 50% the females will be too small, and the other 50% the male tilapias reach the marketable size. To sex reverse tilapia, we need the following. First, of course, fry mash. Here we have a fry mash. This is by Bimik. Bimik fry mash. So we have also 17 alpha methyltestosterone. This 17 alpha methyltestosterone is a byproduct of a bull testes. It is a bull testes, and then they dried it up. And upon drying it up, they store it in a cold storage, and then they use it for sex reversal of tilapia. This is the source of the hormones, or the male hormone of tilapia. Another, we have ethyl alcohol, ethyl alcohol or ethanol. We have here ethanol, ethyl alcohol. This will serve this will dissolve the 17 alpha methyl testosterone. Now, as to the amount, well, according there is a study by Pukma and Green on 1990 that the mixture of 17 alpha methyl testosterone with feeds should be 60 milligrams of methyl testosterone per kilogram feed. Now, we have here a 10 grams, formerly 10 grams. However, I already used the half of this, so it is approximately 5 ml. Now this 5 ml can be used or can be used for at least 75 kilograms of feed. So the first step is to mix. The first step is to mix the 17 alpha methyl testosterone rather with the ethyl alcohol. Now, the ethyl alcohol, according to the study, should be 500 milliliter of 95% ethanol per kilogram of feeds. Today we are going to use 75 kilograms of feeds that I'm going to feed my thing fry, tilapia fry. The fry are already in the lake. I use half a net. So, however, during my sex reversal, the 1 gallon is enough. 1 gallon is enough for at least 75 kilogram of feed. So this may vary. That is why we are investigating. We are experimenting, because if you are going to follow 500 ml of 95% ethanol per kilogram feed, the 75 kilograms should be at least use a 37.5 liters, and to me that is too expensive, that is too much, and it is uneconomical and unnecessary. Based on my previous sex reversal of tilapia. So now we are going to mix this. Okay. So this is approximately 5 ml, but the original content of this is 10 ml. So here. So we're going to mix. Mix and let it dissolve for a minute. So let's shake it. You can shake it, you may not, as long as the 17 alpha methyl testosterone will be dissolved. So we are going now to the next step. We will just wait for the methyl testosterone to be dissolved. Then afterwards, I am going to show to you the, not a so proper way, but then at least a glimpse how to mix this with a fry mash. Okay. Now you can mix the fry mash with the what we have prepared, the 17 alpha methyl testosterone, in a place which is clean. However, in my case, I have here a tiled floor, so what I need is just clean this up, and we may mix it here. Okay, clean. Now, after cleaning the tiles, we are now ready to mix the fry mash and the solution, the 17 alpha methyl testosterone, with the ethanol. Okay, we have 75 kilograms of fry mash.
Now we will sprinkle this with the solution. No? The ideal way is that you should put this in a spray bottle, then spray. Then after spraying, you mix. But because this is 75 kilograms, it is tiresome if I would do that. That is why the solution and the I prefer doing this. Better if you do this with a mask, no, because the feed has tiny particles, and maybe I am personally inhaling it now, and it will go into my lungs. I hope it will not. Too much work, but someday this will be compensated if during the harvest I see that 95% or more of my tilapia are males.